Aha! What is going on, everybody? Good evening, ladies and gents. It's your boy, DKEN, and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 5. Now, before we commence this episode, do not forget to hope smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, share this with your boys and your families, follow me on Instagram, smash that bell notification button, and of course, as always, please sit back, relax, grab something to eat and drink, and enjoy the show. Let me just move you right here. I'm just organizing my inventory based on the new settings that I have, because I'm pressing the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4. So by pressing 1, I equip the pistol. Number 2, the shotgun. I'm gonna move this in there for number 3. I'll take that. Okay, I think it's about high time that I upgrade. Increases chance for a critical headshot. I'll take 1. Give her the same thing. Capacity 13. And don't forget about me. Okay. Alrighty. Now, with that said, let's move out.
We can't let Irving get away. We have to get to the station.
Yes, we understand. Alrighty. But first, before we do that, we have to look, take a look around. Is there anything in here? No? What you find? Whoa. Huh. Interesting. BSAA emblems located throughout every stage. You know what that reminds me of? The blue medallions from Resident Evil 4. But hold on a minute. Nice. Press V to call your partner. You can.
Come on!
Okay.
Go!
Roger.
Come on!
You can't be serious.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Alright. I see how that works.
You grab
Tell
it.
You, what, you can grab that. You can grab it.
Okay.
I'll take this. Personally, I'm the type of guy that doesn't need that much ammo. I'm the kind of guy that is strategic, you know? I attack my enemies from a tactical standpoint. Oh, yeah. Now, before I proceed, are there any other emblems that I need to be aware of? Oh, fuck yeah, baby. That's her weapon. Hold on a minute. Give me a moment, everybody. Pressing Z allows you to move items around. Ready? Well, hold the fuck on. Hang on a minute. There we go. Technically, that's her weapon. Because the way that I like to do it is I like to give Chris a pistol and a sniper rifle. And Sheva can have an SMG and a shotgun. That's the way I like to do it. And then we can alternate throughout the game. What do you see?
Come on!
It's okay, stay with me. I'm just looking around to see if there are any... Good. I'll destroy that. Wait a minute. Babe, stay with me. We're going to... Stay close to me. Hey, you.
Help me! Thanks, partner.
Oh no, press an F to stop. Here. Hold on, this is for you.
I owe you one.
No problem. Alrighty. Hey, what's this? Ladder up it? No. That's going to disappear soon. Hold on. Give me a moment. Okay, now. Where is it? There you are. That's yours.
Thanks, partner.
No problem. Alrighty. Do I have? Hold on a minute. Well, let me give you something. I'll give you this.
Thanks, partner.
No problem. What the? No. No.
Help!
Thank you. About to walk directly through a trap. Oh, damn. Hi. Damn. Yeah, baby. Okay.
Thank you.
Take it.
Okay.
Take this. Oh, motherfucker, Sheva, it's supposed to be my back. Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah.
Take it.
Okay.
Okay, I have to pay attention to my surroundings, because I don't know if... No, I'm not supposed to go in there. The map says that I cannot explore around here. Okay. Hold on. Give me a moment. Give me a moment.
Hey.
No problem. Actually, hold on. Let me combine it with this.
Hurry!
Gotcha.
You grab it.
Gotcha.
Oh, hold on. I'm looking around, and there doesn't appear to... I don't see any emblems. I guess that's just the way it is. Alrighty.
Take it.
Okay.
Wait a minute. I'm looking at the ceiling. I'm hoping to find an emblem somewhere around here. And I don't fucking see one. This sucks.
You grab it.
Roger.
Oh, no. Oh, this sucks. I don't see any emblems in here either. Wait, I see you. Nice. Sheva. Damn you. Oh shit, hold on. You could fire back.
Take it!
Okay.
Wait, hold on. Are you even using that ammo? I'm noticing she hasn't used that weapon for quite some time. Oh, sir. Nice.
My God.
They're alive. I know it.
Something's coming. Watch out!
What the fuck? Nice job. Gotta use her other weapon more. Neck break off. Go ahead.
You grab
that.
Roger.
Oh well. You know what? Okay, I'm assuming more dogs are gonna come out. Oh, she's still got more space for the other weapon.
Someone's here.
Whoa. There's a lag. I'm just being very mindful of the environment. Hold on a minute. Tell you what, I'll use this.
Thanks, partner.
No problem. I'll take this one. Alrighty. What is that? That's it? Nothing more? Oh yeah, I can't wait. It's locked. We need a key. Okay, let's find a key. All ready? Oh yeah. Babe, what you doing? Oh yeah. What the shit?
think HQ actually cared.
Let's go up. Sniper rifle ammo. Yeah, tell you what.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Yeah, we'll switch. Can she automatically do? All right, good. Wonderful.
Take
that.
Okay. Give you more medicine in exchange for
this. I need ammo.
Thank you. Hell yeah, baby. Look at this.
Stay frosty down there. You're almost at the station.
Copy that. She has no more ammo for the pistol. When she gets more space, I'm gonna give her one of my weapons. Look around. Alright, who's in there? Identify yourself. Okay. Whoa. Oh, can I? Oh, there you go. Ah, thank you. Yes. Woo!
Help me!
Oh, yeah.
Thanks, partner.
How about that? Nice. A chainsaw. What are they doing here? They were conducting a chainsaw massacre. I love doing that. Wait a minute. Let me check. To reload my weapon. I got stuck there in a moment of hesitation. Now. Fuck me. You know what we forgot to do? What did you just grab? Find in there. No. Wait, what are you doing? Okay. Fuck it, we'll just proceed. Still have that
green herb.
Give me an herb.
Use this.
Thank you. Oh, fuck. Wait, no, no, no. How am I gonna do this? How? Okay, you know what?
Give me an herb.
Give me a better one. Yeah, use the,
I owe you one.
Okay, oh. How the hell? Change.
Give me an herb.
Use this.
Thank you. No, shit, wrong
Give
one.
Me an herb.
Use this.
Thank you. There you go. And that's about it. Oh shit, open up another one. Oh, would you get out of my way? Okay, I'll just keep on slashing. There you go. Oh my god. Yeah, yo. Oh, yes, I hear you. The beast. What the
fuck?
Thank you. Yes, what can I do for you? Simple as that. Oh yeah. Hold on a minute. There you go. Oh yeah. Nice. Oh shit. That's not good. Hold on. Holy Jesus. How am I gonna do this? How am I gonna do this? Look at the shit that I have. Fuck me. Fuck. I'll take that. As for you, I'm gonna come back for you, okay? Wait a minute. I think this is the part, if memory serves me correctly, I think this is the part where I send her over there. Yep.
Come on!
Okay.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Okay. Yes, I understand that.
I need backup! There's too many of them!
I understand. Grab everything that you're looking for. Shit. Fuck me. Okay. Let me grab that pistol real quick. Let me grab the ammo real quick. Shit! Disappeared.
Come on!
Forget it!
Oh, fuck me.
I need your help!
Where are you? Babe! Answer me! Locked from the inside. Can you open it? Got it.
Okay.
Lag.
to play? Got him. Nice job, hell yeah. Can you grab it or no? Matter of fact, she's low on ammo, so I'm thinking... Hold on a minute. Before we proceed any further... There we go. Oh, fuck. Okay, fuck it, why not?
I owe you one!
No problem. Okay, let's take a look around. Let's not shoot the barrel drums. What's up here? Oh! Gimme. Matter of fact, hold on. Nice. Let's not pick that up. What the fuck? I remember this moment. I think this is where you fight a chainsaw guy. Stay sharp. Yep. Fucking stupid. Get the fuck out of my way, bitch. Up all of my grenades. Oh, shit!
Come on!
Okay.
Fuck over here. Are you done? Hold on a minute. Let's get in there. Shit. I may have been a little too quick, but you know what? To hell with it. I'm still trying to be mindful of any emblems. Anything here that I should know about? No, no.
Over there!
Yes, I see it, baby. Okay.
Glad to see you guys.
Delta Team Captain Stone.
Chris Redfield.
Sheva?
Thanks, Josh. I owe you one.
You guys know each other.
I trained under Josh. He taught me everything I know.
Sheva became little sister of the team. Now, Sheva, you must continue your search for Irving. According to the data we retrieved from the hard drive, we believe he has moved on to the mining area. There's more info inside. We'll follow after taking care of business here. And keep your radio handy just in case.
Thanks, Josh.
Jill.
Chris, are you all right?
This picture, it's... forget it. It's nothing. Let's move out.
Alrighty. Oh! Shit. I don't get an S. S for perfect. Well, fuck it. It is what it is. So with that said, this concludes this episode of Resident Evil 5. So thank you very much for watching. Do not forget to Hulk smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, share this with your boys and your families, follow me on Instagram, smash that bell notification button, and every single one of you have a wonderful and blessed evening. Peace out.